How all of your veins are pink. Or white. Have you noticed that?
Find friends. Now I gotta wait.
Jesus. Oh, okay. Whatever.
Just giving up.
Well, on that one, yeah.
Oh no!
There are no words for what just happened.
I don't know if you'll have enough reserve time to get back up there.
Oh, I pushed the wrong button. The
Oh, I
camera's
thought that was
rotating on
actually
me.
really slick. Wasta.
I know, but it's like it just is auto-rotating. And it's like I don't have the coordination yet in this game to really be playing with the camera while figuring out where I'm moving. Come on, grab something! Dude!
Don't put your arm under something and then reach up around it. That's
Oh,
what
come on,
would
go, 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 fucker!
Oh no.
I'm just waiting for
All
teammates to
right,
get out of the
well, I think
match.
Blood might have a chance to play soon.
Yeah. Yeah. Ah, double hander, huh?
Whoa.
No. Do. No, I want to use
Okay. Oh, right for the eye.
camera.
Just go right for the eye.
Goddamn right. Nope.
He just gave up trying to grab the
Oh,
hand.
perfect picture with a blink.
I thought I did grab the hand. No, I just gave up. I just failed at getting my legs higher than my arm.
Oh. GG.
Nope. No, you can still make it up there.
I
Well, no,
probably
I
shouldn't have started
just
the
the
stream until. I apologize for that. I just
Yeah.
kind of hit start.
I
I didn't
gotcha.
realize everybody in match. That was my own stupidity.
Inappropriate touching.
Plus 5 points.
What makes you think that's this kind of game? I realized when I said that, and then I just figured I'd roll with reversing it.
Wow.
There we go.
Hey, Ray Liotta is playing Tabletop Simulator.
Yeah, I was just about to say that. Yes.
Although you can click on the guys in the background and they just like duck.
Oh, what is this?
Come on, I gotta wait for the other people to get into this. Guys dead yet?
Nope.
Uh,
It's getting tense though.
unless I really screw up
I think you got it this round
just
though,
my
because I
round.
just don't have enough.
Yeah. That's what I was saying. Was I cutting out?
No. Well, no, not that time.
Okay. You got me all paranoid now.
Oh, nice. I like that
Dance,
vault.
dance, 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 dance,
Oh, you did
dance,
it
dance,
again.
dance, 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 dance,
Oh,
dance,
you
dance,
asshole.
dance, dance, dance.
I'm trying to get good. No.
He's twerking.
All
He's
right. Probably
twerking.
GG, but give it a try. You're Blue Man Group, so that should give you special powers.
He's Speaking of which, I should... customize teams.
Nope. I don't think so. Oh, I got stuck! Oh, no!
Come on, come on, come on, baby!
Oh, God!
Oh, my God, that was so close!
Ugh. Fuck. That was almost amazing. That was almost amazing. Alright, let Bloody get in on this one.
No. He's playing some racing game.
No, I'm not.
Well, he's not.
You're in the background.
What?
I bumped my mic.
That sounded like engines revving.
Oh. Apparently whatever was outside was loud enough to trigger my mic, even through my noise gate. I'll turn the game down a little bit. Yeah, Blood, get in.
I'm coming. Skin.
There. Turn the turned the game down a little bit so it shouldn't pick that up.
We'll turn the main menu.
Just turned it up in.
Play game. Private online. Find friends.
OBS.
Obs.
Private online.
Obs.
Find friends. TKMR.
Go, 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 go.
I'm in.
Are you ready for my men?
No. Why, should I be scared?
No.
You know if you click on their abs, you can make them kind of twerk?
Why did you figure this out?
Because I was in the main menu waiting for you guys to finish your turn. Why are they half white, half black? Is that a thing? Okay.
You have a problem with that, Bloody?
Yes, I do.
Well, that makes you a piece of shit.
Ooh. I didn't notice I have an angel sticker now.
Oh, is this spiral again?
No, ooh, this is something worse.
Intestine?
What the fuck is your parasite bullshit?
No.
We'll pick up that one, which is rather appropriate for what just happened. That one's new.
You saw nothing.
To be honest, it's early game, so I'm not really paying attention to you, and I'm just playing with stickers.
How did you spawn in the block?
The block spawned in me.
That's what I meant.
Because I was so close to your body, I just made
it
appear.
This is the most stream-friendly game mode in the game. It limits the amount of dongs on screen.
I mean, once you're at one, it doesn't really matter.
I looked at the options, and there is no taking the dong physics off option.
Why would there be?
Previously, well, in 2D, there was an option to replace the dongs with zippers and things like that. So there would just be zippers flapping around in the wind. But I guess that was probably a lot harder to do in 3D.
Wasn't there a size slider?
I don't think so.
Why is there an eye?
I think you're just wishing for real life.
Wow. You know.
That was a very graceful start.
Great fling.
You just remind me of the Batman villain.
Oh yeah, the Joker.
No, the other one.
Riddler? The Riddler. Yes, thank you. Jim Carrey.
Did you actually derp that up that bad?
Huh?
Did you actually derp that up like you totally forgot who it was?
No, I was trying to make a joke, and then I was gonna proceed. Yeah, I was gonna proceed to the Riddler, and then you did it too. So I was like, fuck yeah, he's on my wavelength. But then he questioned me and I was like, fuck, he's not on my wavelength.
I'm sorry.
Don't fall. Nice barrel flip.
Oh my god, dude.
What are you doing?
Are you on a fucking spacewalk? Jesus Christ.
What? I saw nothing wrong with what just happened. Well, that was a cool barrel roll.
I see something wrong with what just happened.
I believe that calls for intestinal fortitude. That's what I'm going to call that sticker from now on.
Which one?
That one.
Very graceful.
Almost.
This game is so stupid.
I am very good at this game.
This is skillful.
Very, very good at this game.
Well, as long as you don't dip into reserve. Really?
Yeah. It was so far off of where the blocks were spawning. I wanted to make the blocks spawn better, but then they spawned off you because I'm dumb and didn't realize that that's how it would work. Are you questioning my grace when flailing around like this?
I have done no such thing.
Decent.
You know, I think the eyes have it. They're pretty nice to climb. You actually were about to go donger first, and then you failed.
Oh. Well, I love doing the, like, Superman poses. I was not paying attention to the dong time on that, though, so. If I was,
If you had just ended as soon as you were past the blue... Or, like, within about a second of when you passed the blue?
It was that close.
Yeah.
That is a very unnatural knee angle.
In this game, never.
Limbs simulated 100% accurately.
Oh, no, you're, handicapped. You're from a wheelchair. That's why you're so muscular.
Oh, but your legs are super muscular, too.
You don't have to have working legs to work out your legs.
Are you sure it's not just Cauldron Man from getting over it? That man's fucking ripped for being locked to a cauldron like a hermit crab.
Damn it. I thought about which hand it was and which button I should press, and that's why I fucked up.
I've never known you get left and right confused, though. That's kind of weird.
Oh, fuck off.
These blocks look so annoying now.
Oh,
the nipple.
I thought you were about to lose it.
Oh no, I wasn't gonna lose it. I was trying to dong it. Oh, that was not bad.
It's a lot harder to fling yourself in this mode. Fling into space.
I think I might do that for Throwback Thursday episode 2.
I'll throw you back.
Speedrun portal.
Oh my god, why would you do that?
Nice catch. Oh, that dong stretch, though. That looks painful.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, you should have grabbed the other pillars. And just, like,
I'm not
started
gonna lie, it crossed my mind.
Oh, I love this game.
Watch it, like, it would have been cool. It'd be cool if you flung yourself across and it reset your time. If you just perfectly grabbed both pillars. Nice, good job.
Yes, good job. That's definitely that's what I want you to keep in mind right now. Good job.
It was. Until the derpitude ensued.
Oh.
Well,
rip. You can still make it. 30 seconds is plenty of time.
I will say that was some good ground traversal. I will pat my own back on that.
Yeah, that was pretty good. You definitely, it was like not wasting any time getting back up here.
Yeah.
What is what that looked like?
What the fuck, camera?
My camera
is in the eyes.
Yeah.
That screwed you totally. Oh well.
No, this screwed me totally.
Yeah, you still had a chance.
No, that was Doyle Thornberry. Zachariah Fellers. All right, Zachariah Fellers. Mr. Fellers. Graceful.
I like the color of your underwear.
I like your eyes.
Aw, that's so sweet.
Or at least the one of them.
Oh, what? No, wrong way. There we go.
Oh, this game is so stupid. I love it. Oh! You can do it!
I did not reserve, and that was my only goal there.
That's my only goal the whole time playing this game.
Go, 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 go! Oh, the hamburger's so cute.
And then up this way, up this way, up this way, up this way.
Ooh, that was a good one. Yeah, that's one way to go.
I'm not making a second turn.
I always feel like it's bad sportsmanship to not continue from the last.
Whoever said I was a good sportsman.
Okay. Okay.
That was amazing.
Come on, TK. You can do it. It's just a donkey. Yeah, donkey.
What the
goat.
Shit?
Just a goat.
What the fuck? Are you on something?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Alright. It doesn't matter. You're gonna use like half your reserve, but you can still make it. Might not even use half. You might be able to get away with like 10 seconds.
Come on.
Maybe.
You just gotta get off that
unless
block.
You handcuff yourself behind your back.
Shit is going
just
on.
Grab Vio. Grab Vio when you can get past.
Wrong one.
Oh, you almost. Oh. Oh.
I thought you.
Oh!
My god, dude. Just get up there before it's gone.
Oh. That was so bad.
Okay.
Oh, he has all his reserve. Fucker.
He also has a pretty sweet face.
His eye is on the side of his head.
Yeah. You got a problem, mate? What the fuck have you done?
He's good.
No, for a second, he was like in a ball and couldn't move.
Nope, not on my screen.
You
decent.
Fucker, damn.
Whew.
It didn't give us any more blocks.
Are we on blocks?
I think you mean it didn't give you any more blocks? I don't have to worry anymore.
Oh, nice catch. I've just been flinging myself up this first section.
Yeah, that's what GLaDOS would have wanted.
Oh! You
Jesus
saved it.
Christ. He You don't have time to fall off, man. Don't be doing that shit.
Oh. What? Wait, why is there no block?
Oh, oh my god, you didn't get any reserve.
That's bullshit that I didn't get blocks to climb, but you do.
But,
well, on, around the goat, around
you got
the
up there
goat,
with no reserve
goat.
Even after you tried to fall off and failed.
Oh, did I didn't use any reserve?
No.
Nope.
I was so focused on what I was doing, I didn't look at the timer.
Wrong hand. That hand.
I think he's getting too good at flinging, though.
Hand. You say as I'm in the middle of screwing up. That way. And up. Yes. Woohoo.
Damn.
Is I a lorge?
That was bad.
Oh, man.
I'm fucking the ground.
That's still bad.
Okay, well, you might be using some of your reserve this time.
No!
I think it's good to call it there. GG. Come on, get it up.
You can do it.
You got it.
You got the momentum. You got the momentum. You had the momentum. You've got 10 seconds of reserve, though.
Oh, butt titties!
5 seconds. Yep. You can fling. You can do it. You can do it. I have faith in you.
No, I couldn't. It was too far. I have dinner. Beer beat.
I thought you just went. The fuck?
Lol.
He went for like half an hour. Why is there He's a like, face? I'm just gonna get dinner and be right back.
Who are you? Okay. Someone just messaged me on Discord. Yo, looking for some more mounters?
Sure.
I don't know who you are, but okay, guy.
Yeah, I guess I shouldn't say sure. Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I definitely shouldn't say sure if you and Tuckmer are both streaming.
Well, I don't know who he is. I think. Who are you? How can I find out who you are?
Who are you? I just got that image of Cirrus from Myst. Who are you?
I joined the the Discord for this game, and he saw me playing through the Discord. Probably saw the stream through the Discord.
Yeah. No problems with coming in, but you can feel free to.
I'm not gonna say yes or no, like in chat, until TK gets back.
I will speak for TK. TK is okay with it. We have a telepathic field, you see.
Well, he also sent me that message like 15 minutes ago, so.
Ah.
Oh, he just logged into the game.
Well, there you go.
I guess I have to. I love that sticker. I've got a sticker that says hurry.
Yeah.
I don't know how to get him into the game. I guess I have to add him on Steam.
Because it's a friend's game, I could quit and do a, like, password it or something. I spoke for you and said you were okay with letting someone in.
Oh, yeah. Who's coming to play?
Fuck if I know. Ask Blood.
How many people can we play?
Four.
There's a flag that you can play with up to. Yes.
Okay.
Password.
Do we...
Oh, he's... Post.
Zen manifest.
Enter password. TK blood stream. No. TK blood stream. And I'll just do an easier password. Password TK. I'm not going to use our normal password since there is a stream involved.
Yeah, he just added me as a friend. The same guy who messaged you messaged me, TK.
Zen man.
Oh, hey.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Welcome back in. Or, oh, no. Different person.
Except. What'd you say my password was? Or can I just join on you?
Password TK. No space, no underscore, no capitals, nothing. I've never actually hosted a passworded game before.
I type TK and nothing shows up.
Password TK.
Oh, the word password?
Yeah.
Yes. Welcome Zen Manifold. Hey.
Oh, I need to probably go in and... Wow.
Need to go in and do something? Password TK. I put you in the password, and you're like, oh, I'm not gonna remembering
I'm
it.
I'm searching for matches. I'm trying to understand how this works.
You search for a password.
Oh, private online, right?
Yeah.
Find my password.
There you go.
Interesting way to do a server browser.
All right.
Sorry, it's no TK underscore? Underscore TK.
Password TK.
Yes.
Password TK.
Yes.
PASSWORDTK.
Oh. That was very confusing.
There we go. Welcome back, Zen. And welcome, Tuckmer. And I'm going to try pattern. So I haven't tried patterns yet.
That's nothing new. Mega derp some more. We love it. Wait, does this mean I'm after Vio now? No, I'm after Zen Master.
Or me, since I joined last.
Not your last, oh, because you joined last.
Frederick Waddler. Waddler.
Wow, those lips.
I like that trail.
That is really cool.
That trail's pretty sweet.
Oh, that is cool. What?
You're up, TK.
Derp.
Don't climb the outside and don't climb with your back to the blocks, man. I don't know if you'll make it back up. It's a hard climb.
So far.
Someone's got to do it.
Swipe. Come on to
delicious
the top.
Food.
Come on to. There we go.
So I apologize if you're used to playing with masters of their craft. We're still getting the hang of it. Oh, I like that face.
I don't know if he's actually watching the stream.
I don't
or
think he's
hear
on
us.
The stream.
Yeah.
He was just.
Well, if he is, that's cool.
Go ahead.
Oh, nice save. Nice. Playing. Oh, nice catch. Jeez.
Yep. I don't think we're going to compete very well, but that's okay. Ooh, I like this new one.
Ah!
No, you don't make love to the goat. You gotta climb. climb. That was actually pretty nice.
I wasn't looking. What do you do?
Just
other than fall
really
off.
Graceful. And then fall off.
Oh,
God damn it. You can still get up there without reserve. Yeah. Here
we go. I was giving up there.
I like that face. Oh, I got a spooky, scary ghost.
Spooky, scary.
Ooh. Oh, I thought that always got ignored when I played it.
What always got ignored?
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Or was that not what you were referencing?
No, that was it.
Oh, nice fling.
Nope, I fell off. Okay, your eye is just actually on the side of your face.
No! Oh!
Oh, man. Nice. This is a good catch.
Fucking camera.
You can't use the box's leverage against your arm in order to climb up. It doesn't work.
Come on, camera, stop fighting me.
You gotta not do that. Ooh. Okay. I was worried for you. Ooh,
oh.
Come on. Aw.
Almost made it.
Barely
without.
Dipped into it. I like the black clouds.
Oh, black smoke cool.
Yeah, that's pretty badass.
Fuck.
Oh, Jesus, he's already up there. Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And he's over.
He's just showing off at this point.
Yeah. I'm curious how many hours these people have. This guy is in this game. Actually, he added me to his Steam's list, so I can find out.
Oh, my God.
Stalker.
That, like, started so well.
I'm
I don't even know
so
what his
appalled.
Name is. He may have unfriended me, like, immediately.
Well, that's not exactly what I wanted to do.
Wow.
But... view Steam profile.
Nope.
It doesn't
still
show
had
this,
like
so...
15 seconds. I could have made that way better.
I could have done a lot way better in this round. A lot.
Oh, well, at least you didn't fall down there.
Apparently he has all the WRs in this game. I'm not sure what WR
oh, nice.
Is. But... what?
Record. World record.
Yeah, he's who Beefy was talking about last night.
Ah. Yeah, he's saying he can
right,
hear us.
When he messaged me, I'm like... shit. We're fucked.
I'm having so much trouble now.
Hey, no pressure.
For fuck's sake! Okay, I'm climbing this. I'm climbing now.
Okay, there we go. Keep climbing, 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 climbing. What?
Up, 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 oh. Up, 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 up.
I have all the most timely references.
Why would you, break your back like that.
Oh,
nice.
You're making good time though.
I just spaced as fast as I could.
Yeah. You think there's any doubt he's going to get to the top?
Oh, I thought it was email.
Oh, but thank you.
I mean,
Is it because of the fire?
Oh, come on. My camera's fucked up. See, that's what I'm still really struggling with, I think.
I have a hard time with the camera and the hand direction.
Ooh. Oh, no. Oh, that. God.
You got plenty of time. You're going to tap into deserves, but...
It's the, figuring out how to get it to magnetize the way I want it to, and also the camera derping up.
Camera's under your control. Magnetizing is also under your control, but...
It's a lot harder to...
You gotta learn to get good. Nice. A very nice, a great success.
Well, thank you, thank you.
All right, let's see.
He's asking if we can invite him into Discord. You guys fine with that?
Yeah.
I got no problem with that.
I assume he knows I'm streaming, and you're streaming.
Yeah, he can hear us. Invite people. Copy. Fuck.
Either I'll move him down when he gets in, or Tucker will move him down, depending on whose turn it is.
I guess I could have sent the link to him in Discord instead of through Steam. That'd be a lot easier, huh?
Yeah, that probably would have been a lot easier. Especially since Discord has previews and probably... Hey, welcome in.
Hey. Okay, cool. You can speak.
Wow. Just assume people are in no. speech for first meet.
No, because of the Jesus. Permissions on the channel.
Welcome in. Great way to be introduced.
Sorry. Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah.
There we go. All right. There we go.
It's like hardest modes. This block pattern with all the scattered blocks everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's
It's nice when you're up toward the top and everything's so close together. There we go.
No pressure.
Oh god, this game is so bad. I love it.
Alright, let's see.
Oh, wrong button! Run! No.
Come on, save it. You can do it. You've got plenty of time.
Nope. Alright. You can get up there.
We have faith in
you. I don't know
if I don't break my
back. You'll have much reserve time. Yeah, yeah, that's really like. There we go. That's the number one improvement that probably all three of us can make right now is just stop using the blocks as leverage against ourselves.
Yeah.
Yeah. You guys should all turn off the auto cam rotation. Can?
Oh, that would actually super help. I didn't know that was an option.
And yeah, you can use the camera manually. I don't know if you guys are all using mouse and keyboard. Or
yeah.
Yeah.
But, controller was definitely better for 2D, but 3D mouse feels right.
I disagree. I think you can be really accurate and really good with a mouse, but I think the controller is the way to go. It's a lot simpler to latch on to things. But the mouse, if you're like off by a few pixels, then basically connect background. And if you're in the middle of a fling, then it's you really have to be precise all the time.
Yeah.
In order to not go way off course.
All right, so. I already screwed up due to having the manual camera, but I'll get used to it.
So, yeah, manual camera helps, and if you're going to use a controller, then you also need to turn up the sensitivity for the Y-axis, the pitch control for the camera.
Yeah.
But, swap to the controller.
Oh, God.
Almost got it.
Very, very skilled here. Very skilled.
My my general strategy when I play this is to play it like I turn the camera sideways and play it as if I'm playing the 2D game.
Mm. Yeah, that's what Beefy said last night. And I was... I guess if having the manual camera would make that a lot easier. Around.
Yes.
Yeah. That's what I was trying to do, and the camera kept spinning, and I didn't notice a slider for it. Wait.
Yeah, you can change the speed if you turn it all the way.
There we go.
Nice.
Set it.
Oh, look at those leg splits. Come on, split them all the way.
Okay, so hopefully I despawn and I'm not just screwing people over. So that was not my goal. Okay, good. Alright, so I will go and...
I definitely have a problem where as I'm going up, if I start thinking about which mouse button to press, it's just, I'm done.
You've never had problems with left and right. Don't
like
give me
I
that.
Like I said, through user.
Fuck. We're all just going full stupid.
Yeah, that's okay. I have my controller already pulled up, so I'll play with that next round, see how that goes.
Does Tabletop Sim have Robo Rally?
Yes, it does. I would have suggested it, but I figured you might take it as an insult, so I didn't. But yeah, if you want to play sometime.
I was eating.
Fuck.
Why would you make me laugh when I'm eating?
I didn't mean to make you laugh. I was just like, that was serious. Fuck. I'm in to play it.
Why would I be insulted?
Because you can't figure out your directions?
Well, when you say it like that, yeah, I'm insulted.
Oh, fuck. We all do.
But yeah, I'll play that. I'll play basically anything on Tabletop Simulator.
That and,
backed out.
Any game mode recommendations, requests? I've got the first three tiers. Nope.
How about acceleration?
Acceleration, okay. Pow.
You guys have down faces. We got faces.
Mine's turned off just because I don't want to get banned from something for someone having, like, the Nazi symbol on their face. The swastika or something.
I intentionally switched off of my team that had all the history's dictators. Specifically for that reason. <Not Hitler. laughs>
Why is freeze? Okay.
When not streaming, sure.
Alright, so controller feels unnatural after playing with the mouse, but we'll give it some time.
Oh, no reserve time. Ooh.
But 60 seconds.
Yeah,
it'll be fine.
So, we're not in acceleration. We're in traditional.
Yeah. I feel like I was all right at the old 2D, but...
Well, the 2D one, I think, was definitely easier to play, but I think this one's more... There's more you can do in this.
I think this one's way more entertaining.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a little hard to improve on the entertainment value of it, but it was accomplished.
Okay, there we go.
By the way, I'm a huge Dune fan. I'm digging the Mwah Deep.
Ah, sweet. So with the controls, with A being red on the controller, that's kind of throwing me a bit.
I use R2 and L2.
Ah, okay.
That way I keep my right thumb on the right stick.
Yeah, that's smart.
I didn't even know that you could do that because the on-screen prompts were just X and A.
Yep. You can also click in the left stick to turn.
Hmm. Yeah, I was pressing Y, but left stick would work.
Oh, no, I didn't want...
Gives you a nice zoomed out view.
I was using a little bit of...
I haven't paid attention. You guys have the auto turning. Probably kill that and returns.
Oh, jeez. Oh, there's a way to kill...
Yeah, you that? Can turn off the auto turn.
I don't see an option for that.
You might have to go back to the main menu.
Matches?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I will absolutely turn that off, because I've never felt like that benefited me.
I was trying to practice to get my dong first, but...
I really wish there was a button to control your dong. It doesn't need to stick to anything, but I just want to be able to control it.
That'd be amazing.
That's never been said in any other video game.
There's a couple.
Well, I wouldn't go that far.
That's yeah.
There we go.
This is the first game where I've wanted to control my dog.
Let's see.
No, it's Saints Row that has the dong size slider.
Does it?
I think that's what I was thinking of.
Yeah.
It's a dong size slider if you're if you make your character a dude, and a breast size slider if you make your character a chick.
I still
can't
really
I have
love...
the reverse.
Oh, what is your?
I got it for a second. If I would have hit space earlier, it would have been dong first.
It looked like you were like doing some crazy dance move.
Everybody dance now.
Nope, that was just like a fail.
You're not supposed to hump the pillar.
It's such a nice pillar, though.
Alright. There we go.
Get out. There we go.
You're falling. You're falling.
Yeah, it's hard to play it like it's the 2D version when we start like spiraling all around. I just gotta get better at moving my camera around at the same time.
Yep. A lot of this is camera.
Very nice.
Oh, I just desynced so bad. I missed the entire climb.
You missed a perfect opportunity to like spiral up, grab the hand, and just end your turn just perfectly.
Okay, let's see. Okay, let's make
that
camera
sometimes,
to make that possible.
But it's you're almost set up for using it. The controller. It's often hard to get really accurate with place your hands, especially.
Mm.
I can usually hit something, but hitting the exact end of somebody's hand.
Yeah.
Right off the bat. But it makes up for it in safety of throws. When I throw, I feel a lot safer using a controller.
Because
you can just kind of press in the general direction of where you want to go and get it.
I will be the first one out. I'm not quite getting the timing right to throw on the controller yet.
I forgot to use my controller this game.
I have to find my controller if I'm going to do that.
You had it like a month ago.
I don't know where it is anymore.
No, it was like weeks ago. No, it was a month ago.
What I do is I just grab one of those like rip-off controller docks that costs $5 or $10. And it just, that's where my controllers go.
What I do is just have like 8 controllers.
No, bad. Good.
Oh,
I'm in an Airbnb. There's nowhere. It's such a small place. There's nowhere I could possibly lose a controller.
Ah. Whereabouts, if you are comfortable.
Oh, I'm in North Carolina. I normally live in North Carolina. My wife and I had jobs until very recently. Work completely online, so put all our stuff in the store. Traveled.
Wow. Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah, we had a great time, and we came back and took a road trip across the U.S. and out to California, and came back here, and we were about to head back to Europe, and our jobs disappeared. No fault of our own. It was real disappointing because I had automated the job, about half an hour's worth of work, about a week. So it was an awesome job. Now we are, I guess, in about 3 months, we're going to leave to Hong or move to Shanghai.
Cool.
Go teach English.
Hmm.
Just trying to travel some.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
My degree is in physics. My wife's degree is in math. But I minored in Chinese, so.
Oh, there you go.
I'm currently a physics and astronomy undergraduate.
How far into the degree are you?
Junior year. So I was taking quantum and electrodynamics.
That's good stuff, man.
Yeah.
How much quantum mechanics have you had already?
Just first class, which is
using Griffiths?
No, we have I can't remember the name of the textbook. It's another one that the school was using Griffiths, but
No,
I guess the physics department decided they liked this book better.
I use Griffiths, and it seems to be the standard, but I've tried reading a few others.
Fuck.
My favorite.
Oh!
I had a really good time, though. The guy who taught my quantum mechanics course was a fucking wizard. Yeah. We had all the stuff in the textbook, but when he went into class, he lectured from his own lecture notes that was basically his textbook.
Nice. It was
entirely different stuff or different ways about it.
That's always nice.
Yeah, that's kind of the key to learning that kind of thing. You might have lost, but I like that pose.
Oh, I found my controller.
Oh, pff. Nice.
Or I can just get tangled up in myself.
Was it 2 feet away from you?
Yes, it was on the floor in the corner.
Gotcha.
You know, where I never look.
Yeah, why would you look at the floor?
Because stuff normally doesn't end up on
what
the floor.
What am I stuck on?
Why are you humping his leg?
I didn't know I was stuck on a leg. I forgot to move my camera around. Oh, that was almost bad.
Oh, nice grab though. Zach Scandura
is the author. And it's literally just called Quantum Mechanic.
Oh wow, that's so sweet.
Inventive title.
Huh. What are you using for your other courses?
Use Griffiths for
E&M,
yeah.
That is a good textbook, though. My copy of that book, and most of the people in my class that bought that textbook, their books fell apart. It was like the most shitty construction of any textbook I've ever had. I mean, literally, the pages fell out.
I mean, mine's falling apart, but I got one of the international versions. So it's like a really crappy paperback with really crappy paper quality and really crappy binding, so.
I really like Griffiths. I think he's awesome. He's got explanations of a lot of things.
Really do you think his quantum book was pretty good?
I thought his quantum book was amazing. Also, it has a picture of Schrodinger's cat on the front, and on the back it's Schrodinger's cat but dead. And it's real subtle. You wouldn't realize it looks like it's sleeping or something, and nobody in my class seemed to notice that it was a dead cat on the back.
That's hilarious and horrible at the same time.
Yeah. But yeah, if you grab a copy of the book, I'm sure you've got like a library or something.
Damn.
It's totally worth reading through.
GG.
Yeah, I might into that anymore, actually. Yeah. I read some reviews online, and some of my professors were saying that they liked this one a lot better. But it always helps having two.
Yes, it really does. Yeah. Although, you know, at my school, I went to NC State. I just did my undergrad. I have a BS. So our graduate text for electrodynamics was Jackson, which is like the standard text that it seems like most places use. And I tried reading that, and it goes into a lot of detail, but it is just not illuminating. I have to say, like, it was useful in a lot of ways. It's almost better as a reference, but it just wasn't... I wasn't happy with a lot of the explanations.
My solar physics class was exactly that. Like, it just has, like, so much awesome information, but it's like a reference book. Like, literally reading an encyclopedia.
Huh. So what's solar physics like? I never took a course like...
Difficult. It should be taken at the graduate level. There's
a lot of GR?
I'll really say that there... No, not so much. It's magnetohydrodynamics.
Yeah. So, some crazy differential equations.
Yeah. That our professor actually was telling us that we should just be this class shouldn't exist because we don't have the math.
Well, I mean,
and math we didn't is have there. The math. It's
like nonlinear partial differential equations, so you use like Green's function or something.
It was I don't even remember because it was a year and a half ago now.
Oh, geez, that
but it was some crazy stuff. I was actually roommates with a astrophysics grad student at the time, and she was looking at them and saying, like, crap, I don't even know how to do half these problems.
Yeah, physics degrees are rough, man.
Yep.
Respect for doing it.
Yeah, I was feel your pain, bro. Math is a second degree, but originally I was actually just doing the astronomy with the astrophysics course, and I decided I hated the math department at my school, so switched to the physics. And I think if I had gone to the applied math department, it would have been a lot better. But I had gone to the math department.
Okay, I need to.
And it went meh.
That is inappropriate, Blood.
I was trying to use a controller, and I'm just failing miserably.
My wife did school, same school. She I actually met her in a linear algebra course.
Good stuff.
I always liked our math department. I kind of wish I had been able to do, like, math or something. But I was in the middle of doing Chinese, just looking that up. It took a lot of time. It was like 20 or 30 hours a week.
Yeah.
I was afraid I was never going to use it, but now it looks like I'm going to use the hell out of it.
Yeah, that sounds like a pretty sweet deal. I've heard of a lot of people going to, like, Japan to do...
in Korea.
Okay, I gotta.
Yeah, Japan, Korea. Oh. I've had friends do stuff like that.
All right, that's it. Shit.
I have a friend whose mom works in the UAE as a teacher.
Ah.
And apparently that's the most lucrative place to go teach English.
I'm not surprised.
Although I don't. I wouldn't be there, is it?
Yeah, that doesn't surprise me at all, though.
But yeah, I'm excited about Shanghai.
Have you been there before?
No, I've never been to China.
Oh.
First time I ever went out of the country was after I graduated. My wife and I were traveling. We flew from North Carolina to Boston. Boston out to Reykjavik, Iceland.
Mm.
And we got off of the plane early, early in the morning before the sun came up there, and got on a bus that went straight out to the Blue Lagoon. Which, if you don't know, the Blue Lagoon's like this geothermal spa. It's the sprawling. It's like a giant hot tub. It's got a few bars out in the middle of it. It looks beautiful. We should look up pictures. The Blue Lagoon is definitely like life goal sort of. It's an awesome place.
Yeah, and but so, you better watch out though, because I hear Blood doesn't like Iceland very much. I heard he hated his time there.
You're funny. I'm from there.
Huh?
I grew up there.
Oh, you grew up in Iceland?
I've got dual citizenship.
That's fucking weird, dude.
American Icelandic.
That's really bizarre. It's such a strange place. It's otherworldly. This guy I'm talking to grew up in Iceland. What the hell is that? Dual citizenship.
All right.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
I gotta go. But good talking to you, and good playing games.
Yeah.
I
quit.
I'm going to randomly pick something.
Yeah, you're the host now, TK.
Oh, nice.
I know. That's why I said I was going to randomly pick something.
Do the host.
Out of curiosity, how many rows do you have?
Oh, I've got everything.
Well, yeah, I figured you would. Tuckmer?
Two.
Ah. Very difficult number to count to. I can understand why it took so long.
Okay, the math department sucking may not be the only problem I decided to pursue that degree.
Why am I first?
Alright, I think it's bedtime, so adios.
Laters.
Sure. Later, man. Yeah, I tell people all the time, the hardest math I ever did. Simple arithmetic.
Was what?
Simple arithmetic.
Oh, yeah.
Adding, subtracting, multiplying, dividing, it's really tough, I don't do that anymore. Oh, yeah, my wife has been doing math tutoring lately. She's gotten a lot better since she started tutoring.
I'm sure. It's like,
watch
it's
her, like,
to
count on her fingers too many times to count. She doesn't need to do that anymore, she says.
That's... No, I remember going into, like, the math help room or something. I was working on something, and somebody had, like, a pretty basic calculus question. And I was just lost. I was like, I don't know how to do that anymore. I literally haven't
destroyed calculus. I could teach calculus all three semesters of it off the top of my head at this point.
I've never been good at...
There's some stuff that I've definitely lost in time. Why the calculus stuck.
I think it was like doing doing a differential the fraction way. Like actually like by hand all the way. Using the I can't remember what it's called now. Difference formula is all I can think of. It's like, yeah, okay, if you give me like 30 minutes and I sit down and reread what the heck I'm supposed to do, I'll remember, but
yeah,
it's off my head? No.
Yeah, I know like all the concepts throughout tired of most of the specifics are I mean like I couldn't tell you what the inertia tensor is.
Yeah.
I worked with them for like a semester or so. Kinds of weird shit with inertia tensor. Now I have no remember how to calculate the pointing vector, and I know it's a simple stuff that it's kind of disappointing, honestly. Still no Schrodinger. Had a solve. although I can't remember like box.
Fuck.
You're cutting out a little bit.
Oh, sorry. I was saying I still remember like Schrodinger's equation, and I can solve it for a few different potentials, but I don't think I remember really box normalization or like any of the weird special techniques. I remember like ladder operators and that sort of thing, but I couldn't reconstruct all that from scratch, I don't think.
Get off
Can't
of here.
Can't derive from first principles, man? Come on.
Come on.
And a lot of things I can. I don't know about that, though. I always thought ladder operators are weird. Is that something you guys have done? It showed up pretty early.
I haven't done that. Okay. So the thing about the McIntyre textbook is it's laid out pretty differently to Griffiths.
Yeah. That's what I was going to ask. But, I mean, what order have you done things in? Do you start out with like Dirac notation?
You start out with magnetic... Hang on, let me open the textbook, because I'm just going to... I'm imagining it in my head, and I could, like, move my hands around and, like, explain it, but the actual words escape me.
Oh, nice job, honey.
Oh, yeah. You start out with Sturm-Gerlach's.
Oh, a Sturm-Gerlach experiment. That makes sense, I suppose.
And so you don't get to do... like just the basic particle in a box stuff until like chapter 5, which is the
fuck. Why am I having such a hard time
with
this all of a sudden?
I will tell you when I'm done trying to climb.
I'm climbing though.
Apparently, I can't do it anyways. Yeah, I can see how it's easier on the controller. It's just a matter of, like, I gotta practice with it.
And up.
Okay, so I would say... our second midterm was like just touching on that. Oh, I just went.
It was just touching on like a particle.
Oh, that was explaining why. Okay. Wow, I'm so dumb. Yeah, particle in the box was our. Like, we were just touching on that for our second midterm.
He was trying to control my character.
So that is like just a box potential, and then. Basically, you'll solve for a few different potentials. So I assume you did an infinite square well first, or you've already done it in another course, maybe?
So we didn't get to actual, really the time-dependent Schrodinger equation. It wasn't on any of our midterms, it was on our final.
Okay. So, one of the other, probably the most useful potential you're going to do is the spring potential, obviously.
Yeah.
And when you do it, there's a few interesting ways to handle it. And one of them is a completely algebraic solution to Schrodinger's equation. It's novel. It's called a ladder operator.
Ooh, that seems like cheating.
It kind of is, but it's awesome, and it has applications later. I mean, have you started with Dirac notation yet? Brockett notation?
Oh, yeah. That's the first thing we did.
So there, ladder operators are basically raising and lowering operators for the angular momentum states of the system, and they're Hermitian operators. I think so. Maybe not. Yeah, I think so. Been a long time. And. So it's a nice introduction to a lot of things like that.
No.
You'll see. I'll not warp you with
no spoilers.
Poorly
man.
Worded no. explanations of things I barely remember.
Yeah.
Time limit? We have a huge time reserve.
So it's just reserves.
Oh, I haven't even paid attention. I hope I haven't spent a whole bunch of time just screwing around. Have I?
Nope. I've been just screwing up for like the last 10 minutes.
Oh, this is 5M flat. This is 5 minutes. This is one of the most frustrating ones to try to set records on, because the further up you get, the you know, the more time it takes. And so it seems like you quickly approach like a limit as to how many actual climbers you can put up. And so I had gotten like 69 feet or something like that and complained to the developer because I had the world record, but I still didn't have a gold. And he just told me to get good. And then he was like, well, I thought I had set everything, so like the golds were achievable. And then he put up his score, which was like 70 feet. He like beat me by, I think it was literally less than a foot.
That's amazing.
And I guess that got him the gold. So I was like, all right, I go back. And I beat him by like another 5 feet. And that was a gold. And I think that's about as good as I can do. I can maybe put one more guy up if I have a really good run. I have gone better since then. But there are only like two people that have gold medals in this right now in solos, as far as I can tell.
I don't think I've ever actually played solo. Always played with at least one other person.
I just did it so that I could unlock everything, and I realized in the process that I was getting really close to world records, if not outright setting them on like my first try for a lot of stuff. And then I played a whole bunch more.
That was the wrong button.
And decided I'd go back and actually fix all my records, which I haven't finished doing. If you get decent at the game, there's still a lot up for grabs in this game. Just there doesn't seem to be a whole lot of competition right now. There's a couple Japanese guys, but it's basically just me.
I think, I don't know. Unless you have somebody like recommend it to you, there's doesn't really. Because I remember when Veo was telling me about it, I was like, "That's weird." And then I played it, and I'm like, "Oh my god, this is amazing!"
It's a much better game than you would expect. Oh, this is.
This is going really poorly.
This is sad. Come on, man.
What are hands?
Don't forget to look sideways.
Yeah.
Play the game sideways. Makes it a lot easier.
I'll get going sideways, and then we'll come up to like a spiral where everything changes direction, and then I'll forget to move the camera.
Yep.
I was talking to my mom earlier about it, and when we lived in Iceland, we lived on base because my dad was Air Force, and there was 50-mile-an-hour wind, so they closed the base, and it's about an hour drive from Reykjavik to the base. And my aunt and grandmother drive out, and they come to the game.
Oh, bad.
Did you just fall under the world?
Nope. No.
I'm climbing back up right now.
My game shows me, like, looking under the grass.
Uh-oh.
And, like, they drive all the way, they stop at the gates, and the gate guards are like, the base is closed, don't you know it's dangerous to be driving? And they're like, no, it's just like a normal day. What are you Americans smoking?
Yeah, it's the winds are pretty insane. When we first showed up, it was something like 20 meter per second winds.
Yeah.
That's fucked up.
They've had all these storms in all these nor'easters recently. And the only planes that have actually landed, apparently, according to my mother, what she was reading, are the Icelandic planes. The ones who actually train and how to land in this wind and stuff. All the other pilots are like, it's cancel, cancel, cancel. Iceland Air landing on time.
So do you really not like it there?
No, I love it there.
Oh, okay. I think it's a really cool place. My only complaint about Iceland, well, two complaints, really. Everything's so goddamn expensive, it's unbelievable. And the hot water smells like rotten egg farts. It's horrible.
I like the smell of the hot water. I've
oh my god, it's like all hot springs. I gag.
No, all hot water. It's all
comes. No, I mean, but is it, does it all come from hot springs?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, it's well, all.
So just all the sulfur.
Natural. It smells. It smells like someone else's farts. That's how bad it smells.
No.
Not even like it's my own rotten
that's
egg.
So far.
It smells like somebody else's rotten egg farts.
Hey, you
my
made
showers
it
were
feet.
Short, and I kept a window open, and I'm like trying to breathe out of the damn window instead of smell that horrible water. I walked in. We went to go eat ice cream somewhere, and somebody was doing dishes in the back, and I could smell it. And it's like it put me off my appetite.
Never mind. I don't want any ice cream now.
I'm sure you get used to it after a while. But I mean, we spent what 2 weeks there, and I still was not happy.
Really, the biggest problem there is the tourists.
Well, that's more than half of the population. Anywhere. So, what's the problem with the tourists?
Recently there's been a lot of Chinese tourists who just like poop in the middle of the street.
Oh, well, that's China, man. Fucking Chinese people are ridiculous.
And then they're all stupid and they don't understand that the weather there is dangerous. So when they're like, oh yeah, it's going to be a windy day today. They mean windy for Iceland, not windy for wherever you're from.
That's fun.
So they'll go out, like, driving. Oh, it's a windy day. Okay, I'll go driving out on these mountain roads. And then they'll have to go rescue the people because they've got stuck out in the middle of nowhere.
Yep.
I just horned my elbow.
It really feels like the middle of nowhere out there, too.
I love it out there.
It's beautiful.
Amount of people... Oh, this is me.
Yes, it is.
That have been moving to Colorado that don't understand that winter tires are a thing is very frustrating.
Is that where you're at, Colorado?
Yep. Like, so you get people driving around on summer tires in, like, horrible freezing slush.
Yeah, but on the plus side, you got weed.
Well, yeah, but when people are high and driving around on summer tires,
everybody's having extra fun. Yeah, my brother's out there right now.
I love being on the visit. The fact that it's getting so expensive because of all the people moving here because of the weed. But now other states are starting to legalize it, and I was gonna say.
Oh, nice!
I think California finally got their stuff straight, right?
I think so. Yeah.
There was all kinds of weird for a while.
Wow.
I think they finally just have it recreationally legal and go get it now. Yep.
I mean, it's not like California and weird are strangers.
It's true. To say, I don't like it out there, though.
In California?
People say West Coast is best coast, and those people are fucking delusional. East Coast is Beast Coast. So much nicer here. I fucking love North Carolina. This whole, all the area around here, especially North Carolina, because it's got the RTP. Around Raleigh, this whole area, it's called the Research Triangle Park, and there's lots of tech industry, like, people from all over the world come here to work on interesting things. And so, you go a few hours outside of this area, and it's like, it's Hicksville. It's middle of nowhere, people are ignorant, it's ridiculous. But this whole area is really nice, and there's lots of intelligent people around, and so it's like decent culture. And you can eat any kind of food you want. I mean, it's... Having traveled, this is an awesome place.